Hello children, how are you? Today we are going to discuss lesson 1, algorithm and flow chart. Go to page number 5. Lesson 1, algorithm and flow chart. Do you know what is software? Software is a set of programs that make a computer work. A program is a set of instructions given to the computer for performing various tasks. Software means it is a set of programs that instruct a computer to work. A program is a set of instructions given to the computer for performing various tasks. Program gives the following instructions to computer. See the diagram below. It shows how a program gives instructions to the computer. Read input, process data, store data, result output. Gives output as result. Gives output as result. Okay, understood? There are 3 tools for writing a program. Algorithm, flow chart, and pseudo code. Algorithm. An algorithm is a step-by-step procedure to solve a problem. This is the first step for writing a program. Before writing an algorithm, keep the following points in mind. Algorithm means an algorithm is a step-by-step procedure to solve a problem. Algorithm is a first step for writing a program. We have to keep the following points in mind before writing an algorithm. Algorithm is a first step for writing a program. Okay, understood? An algorithm should be simple. An algorithm should be simple. It should be clear and concise. Vyaktavum samshiptavum aayirikkanam. It should be clear and concise. It should have a finite number of steps with the solution. ഇതിനെ പരിഹാരത്തിനൊപ്പം പരിമിതമായ നമ്പർ എണ്ണം ഉണ്ടായിരിക്കണം. It should have a finite number of steps with the solution. Next one, it should provide a solution to a problem. It should provide a solution to a problem. Example. Algorithm to find the sum of 2 numbers. Okay. Step 1. Take 2 numbers A and B. Step 2. Add A and B and store the result in C. Step 3. Display the value of C. Okay. Understood? Next one, example 2. Algorithm to prepare a cup of tea. Step 1. Take 1 cup of water in a tea pan. Step 2. Put this tea pan on the hob. Step 3. Add 1 spoon of sugar. Step 4. Add 1 spoon of tea leaf. Step 5. Add half a cup of milk. Step 6. Boil it for a few minutes. Step 7. Serve tea. Example 3. Algorithm to board a bus for going to market. Step 1. Get ready for going to market. Step 2. Take your purse. Step 3. Go to the bus stop. Step 4. Board the bus. Okay, understood?
Thank you, children. We will meet in the next class. Bye.